Hello? Is anybody there?
I basically walked all the way to that.
Should I say my language or what? Should I move or just say it over?
For the first, so he says the mustache. He, you put the camera down.
His back is facing towards me, so I can come up behind him, beside him.
Action munch.
Do you ever hear from him?
Max,
talk to me.
Start.
What? Dude! Come on!
You gotta get used to this, by the way. We do this every time.
Yeah, I know! Are you still doing that? No, you fall for it.
Yeah, come on.
What's wrong with you people?
That has nothing to do with me.
Okay. Go for it.
Okay. Close up. Yeah. Your echo kind of rotates in and out.
Yeah.
Go for it. The eyes are here. So
where is his eyes? If you I've known you for one night and you came back.
Right.
My whole life. And now it feels five dads. If I've been left. Five dads.
That's camera position. We get a clean POV of this.
Right.
Okay. We'll get Alex somehow.
Yep.
We'll cover it with a super long lens.
Yeah.
So we actually register.
You
got
a row two camera.
Okay, that's
to that point together. They go off.
William,
and then walk forward a little bit.
Guess this is it.
And action. Which one?
Still looking like a 6-year-old.
Sounds fit.
Marker.
What's that?
It's we're playing. It's like a thing where it's a montage of a bunch of
different. They got it. Don't worry.
Hey, these guys.
Sounds fit.
It's the only marker.
All right, quiet.
Same time.
I'm sorry.
We did it yesterday. I'm putting people out.
He's freaking out. Put on the seatbelt. Put on the seatbelt. Quickly, quickly. Look at the kid. Look at the kid. Look right at us.
What's that guy doing? You know what I mean? It was really fun. It was cool.
So we gave it the ability to spin, controlling the LED lights, the programmable lights. We have rotation, and then we also have the ability to change the color. Bring them out and rotate them. So they had like three-way, and this was another way that we gave them a lot of expression, just with the ears. And he has the ability to do quick blinks.